Doop a doop a doo. Doop doop a doop. Alright, hop the fence like a badass. You could save any vehicle in the parking spot outside your safe house. Park your car there and exit it. The car will remain there for you to use. To replenish your health, you can visit fast food vendors like hot dog stands around the city. The circle around the radar represents your health and body armor. The green left half of the circle is your health. As you lose health, the green will fade out. The right half of the circle is your body armor. Hold A to run. Tap A repeatedly to sprint. Crash into man holding groceries. Oh my god! Smash him on his face and take his groceries. Yes. Okay, that was brutal. Anyway, what the fuck? What we got here? We got milk and cheese here? Yummy. Dude. Oh, copper. I don't want to get involved with that. I'll get in this car.
Come on, you know the drill, hard man. Get out of here.
Alright, where are my favorite radio stations? Journey? Yes, press Y to move out of a diving car if you're a real badass. Damn it. Too far. I'm usually really good at driving, but certain cars I gotta figure out the radius. Oh shit, it's your call.
Come on, big guy.
This is girlfriend Mallory.
We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to leave.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Pay you debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
Oh, my God, Vlad.
You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Yeah, Nico's looking for the guy.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
When all of America looks the same, finally, you can walk.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclub, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tisi dobar, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovatno.
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Huh.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Niko Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uve kisto nika drugacije.
I like how they translate the Russian. Where are you, loan shark?
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte recida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Oh, okay. Remember all this. Doo-doo! Down, down, down.
Here are the loan sharks, of course. Cousin! Two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Niko, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Come back here, you shit!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Cousin, I lose them. Sadanie tako teško.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me.
Shit, they're following us.
You're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
My car. Oh, we just got rear-ended. Fucking moron.
What's going on? I need my kids.
Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, I don't... Whatever. Whatever, that was the old one.
Airport security. Now, that is something... even some of the females, man. Sometimes... lady would open my bag. I mean, she would just rip my bag open and break the zippers and everything and act pretty mannish and acted like she wanted to kick my butt. I think they should lighten up a little and tighten up in other areas.
Oh, wow. I didn't even know that.
Francis International.
Really?
Airport, you really have to cool out. Please.
Yeah, now it appears. Puh. Do-do-boop-boop-ba-doop-ba-doop-boop. Oh, isn't that a random encounter? We can go do that. Shit, need help. Come to the depot. I want to see what this guy's up to. These are random encounters. I remember these.
How you doing?
Good. Thank you very much.
Good. Yes, comrade, I am doing good. There is no I, there is only we. It is a glorious system, comrade.
Excuse me?
You're excused, comrade. You're excused. Now go and mind salt for 50 years.
You're a dick.
I'm a rich dick, friend. I'm young and rich and loaded. Tell you what, have $100 on Uncle Sam, Benjamin motherfucking Franklin. Freedom! This coke is okay.
Wow, that was the easiest thing ever. Oh yeah, aren't there two more missions that you do for him, like to help him out and shit? Yeah, I remember that. Three's a crowd.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this!
What are that?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Subak!
Lendor! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You have been in pricks?
Strong.
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me.
Now he's going to kill you.
Fuck him.
This mess. Screwed. Again. You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this. Assholes threatening
Shut
me.
Shut up.
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful. Yeah, great. Listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? What?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl. Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
Silly. Fucking silly.
Why does no one move?
Turning radius to some of these cars is annoying.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
Oh, isn't Michelle the first person you date? I think. I don't even know.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily...
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Yes, everyone loves the fucking Russians. I'm Serbian, but that is okay. Now I go hit someone with car. Ha ha ha.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Look at something a bit more 21st century.
I think traffic rules don't apply. Nice song, I like it. Nice techno beat. Guy in a fancy suit. Very limited. There we go. Как чёрно-белое кино, всё вроде бы неплохо, но всегда есть одно но. Понять нелегко, почему всё именно так, именно так и не иначе.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Huh. You should definitely do it, because I obviously know a lot about women. It's a dead end. Whoops. Huh. Oh, you shouldn't have crossed in the middle of the street, stupid. Oh, shun your money, mean ba dooba dooba dee ba da. I'm on the Russian stand channel.
Hey, Nico, it's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Oh, yes. Nico's getting the woman. Oh, yeah. Going to her house. Alright, I'm going to fucking change this because it's getting retarded.
Electroshock.
That gets annoying too. Alright, that can get annoying. In a few